We're actually just strictly doing cute puppy shots. There's no real sort of shot list today, unlike the other shoots, because we've already covered all the basics that we need. So we just wanted to get one more breed of dog, and we had hoped we could get a dog from the herding group, which we did, corgis. So we'll just basically be getting what we call puppy gold, which is just super cute shots of the puppies on this white seamless background that Dean's working on.
Can you sit, sweetie? Oh, look at you with your little face. You're gonna go.
Can you tell me a little bit about these dogs, why you selected this particular breed?
The intelligence. I wanted a breed that is gentle but yet learns well, and these dogs are very adaptable for almost every purpose. They do agility, they do obedience, they do farm work, they get along great with the grandkids. They're just a extremely intelligent big dog on short legs. Nothing small dog about them. They're just big dogs. Big dog personality, even at this age.